Dat ben ik een hele. Nee. Right. Laten we eens tegenkijken.
Just broad skying for the day. I'm now heading out for a walk. Just parked up a cross lane. Gonna walk through to Bidston Hill along the Bidston footpath. It was raining when I left the house. Hope I don't need a jacket. Probably will. Bidston Lighthouse. Lighting the way for the shipping coming in off the Irish Sea into the port of Birkenhead. And there we have the old weather observatory. Can't make out the dome. Now you can. Bidston Windmill. I'm back on the Bidston footpath, heading back towards the car. It's been a lovely walk. Nearly 5 miles, I think. Ruby and I are waiting in the car while Lynn and Heather go and do a bit of shopping, and then we're off to the stables. We're back down at the stables. Heather's riding Sky. Gonna do a bit of jumping today. Hopefully. I'm just filming the jump you're going over. Is the horse going to go with you, or are you just going over it? Take two. You're going to go over it without knocking it down this time. Ooh. Yay, that's better. Look at them happy cows. All got their tails wagging.
I've just dropped Lynn and Heather off at her mum's. Come home, drop my car off. Cameron's going to take me back there. We're having dinner out. Going to say thank you very much for watching, and we'll see you all very soon. If you like this video, please hit the like button, and for more videos, please subscribe.